for the appearance here tonight. Kevin Shattenkirk, the New Rochelle native, works this out to center. And the puck taken here by the Blues. Here's Hunt, wearing number 77, drops it back. Quick shot, they score! Robby Fabbri, who scores on consecutive nights.
Slot. St. Louis has really come out prepared here, spent time in the Devils.
Puck for New Jersey. Tries to get around Bomeister and continues on. Gets a shot away. Went wide, deflected off Allen's glove. Sergei Kalinin on the puck for the Devils. Plays this to Bennett. Tries to throw it in front. Quick shot by Quincy. Is stopped by Allen. And the rebound is St. Louis and Shattenkirk. He'll play it back in. Thrown to the ice by Nick Lappin. Puck loose behind the Devils' net. Over to get some help from Bidler. Puck comes towards the blue line where Shattenkirk is able to hold the zone. Plays it in front. Kincaid got just enough to steer that wide.
Like Travis Zajac is, they try to set Pietrangelo up for the big blast.
Pietrangelo gains the zone again. Steam for Stastny. Neat little move. Shot saved, made. And Kincaid got the rebound as well with Pietrangelo at the doorstep. Lehtera, who gets on this. And another effective kill by St. Louis. Devils power play 0-for-2 tonight. Comes back to the point. Pietrangelo plays it across. And the quick shot pass save made by Kincaid as he denied Tarasenko.
Years ago, and now what has he played? A decade in the National Hockey League.
Now at the age of 30, big part of this team. The drive by Pietrangelo. It was deflected in. Ryan Reaves, one of the Blues in front.
In fact, it is his goal, and Pietrangelo wastes no time, and that's a real good tip out high from Ryan Reaves. Right there, he gets that puck. Pietrangelo.
Green across for Severson. Long pass for Henry. Devils are onside. Waits for Hall. Played into the corner. Nice job to wheel away from the hit by Yashkin. Hall in front at the doorstep. Quick shot, they score!
That's a 14-game drought. This has to make him feel better. What work by Taylor Hall. It started with him protecting the puck. Game and have an opportunity to win.
He went cold after the blistering start. Got to 5 goals very quickly, Parenteau did. Here's Kalinin. One hand on the stick. And that snuffed out by Jake Allen. How about that for a scoring chance created by Sergei Kalinin? Laid across by Steen to the stick of Shattenkirk. 14 seconds to go on the 5-on-3. Shattenkirk, saucer pass for Steen. Down low for Tarasenko. Back for Steen. Firing and they score. Redirected by Jaden Schwartz. And the power play goal to make it 3-1.
Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. It's a 5-on-3 power play for the Blues. And this is just a heads up.
Get back to Obitu. He'll bank it deeper. Camilleri on the puck here. Half a minute to go in the period. Obitu works it across. Here's Bennett at the circle. Play down low. Smith Pellet in front. Parenteau is at the doorstep of the Blues. Able to deny. Bouncing puck collected by Hall. His pass goes to Edmondson. Poked into the corner by John Moore. Lehtera delivers a hit on Parenteau. Quick shot in front by Tarasenko, and he's stopped by Kincaid. Got back to break that up. Behind the net, it's taken here by Palmieri. Obitu tried to send it back in deep. Picked away. Here comes Tarasenko for the Blues. Shooting and a save by Kincaid. He'll stop play. Pareko's shot missed the net. Taken here by Stastny. Steered back to Edmondson. Across for Pareko. Played to Stastny. And the quick shot from the circle is saved by Kincaid. Tries to bust through traffic. Lehtera sends it to center. Here comes Fabbri. It's a 2-on-1 for the Blues. Robby Fabbri shoots and he scores! He broke through the back check and Fabbri's second of the game.
Don't have an answer right now in this third is Robby Fabbri. This is just a terrific individual play, you see.
Lovejoy in the final seconds. This will do it. Kyle Quincy settles the puck. And that's all from Prudential Center, where the final score tonight, St. Louis defeats New Jersey 4-1.